Inspire 3 using Waypoint Pro. Specially designed for aerial cinematography, Waypoint Pro enables flight route and shot planning with a wide range of customized settings. And the aircraft can fly to all waypoints and complete preset actions to realize automatic flight. Waypoint Pro offers two modes, including repeatable routes and 3D dolly. Before using waypoints, it is necessary to edit the flight route. Waypoint Pro Usage. Tap the flight route button in either camera view or map view. Take the camera view as an example. Tap the flight route icon on the camera view and tap Create under the library panel to create a flight route. Create the flight route you need in the map. 1. Manual add waypoint. Press the C1 button on the remote controller to create a waypoint, and press the C2 button on the remote controller to delete the current waypoint. 2. Auto add waypoint. After enabling auto add waypoint, DJI Pilot 2 will regularly record the aircraft position, orientation, gimbal angle, and other information according to the set time interval and create waypoints accordingly. After waypoints are created, the flight route can be edited. Flight Route Editor. The icons on the left side of the map view are 1. Waypoint Editing Switch on map. Tap to enable adding waypoints and dragging waypoints on map. Tap this icon again to disable editing the POI. 2. Reverse Flight Route. Tap to reverse the flight route by swapping the start and endpoint. S refers to the start point. 3. Clear Waypoints. Tap to clear all the added waypoints. 4. Delete selected waypoints. Tap to delete the selected waypoints. In the Flight Route Editor, you can set the flight route and waypoints. 1. Flight Route Settings. Flight route settings are applied to the entire route, including control mode, aircraft speed, relative altitude, route type, and action upon completion. 2. Individual waypoint settings. Select a waypoint and set the parameters applied to the waypoint. Tap less than or greater than to switch between waypoints. The waypoint settings include aircraft speed, relative altitude, follow route or not, gimbal yaw angle, gimbal pitch angle, waypoint actions, longitude, and latitude. 3. General settings. Set the flight route name in altitude mode. Enable to display the waypoint number, waypoint altitude, and distance between waypoints. The flight route length, waypoint number, estimated flight time, and photo quantity are shown in the upper left corner of the map view. Tap Save to save the current settings to the library. Select the desired flight route from the library. Tap Execute to enter the Waypoint Pro Settings panel. You can select Repeatable Routes mode or 3D Dolly mode and set the parameters accordingly. Repeatable Routes. The aircraft can automatically fly on the preset route until the end of the route. Unlike Repeatable Routes mode, in 3D Dolly mode, manually push control sticks to fly the aircraft on the same route. When using 3D Dolly, control mode can be set to auto or manual. In auto mode, the aircraft will automatically maintain the preset aircraft orientation and the gimbal pan and tilt according to the route position. In manual mode, you can control the aircraft orientation and the gimbal pan and tilt using the control sticks and dials. To pause the flight, tap the pause icon in the flight route progress panel or press the flight pause button on the remote control. Tap the flight route icon in the camera view to exit the flight.